So, I am attempting the Beastmaster in Mage Tower to see if I can one-shot it. Let me see. Let me just change out my legendaries. Defeat, hands, and I think pride us because I'm not going to be standing still for long enough for roots. So. Pre-pop. I think I may have run out of rooms. Apparently you've got to keep something interrupted. I'm not quite sure yet. I think I've got to kill these eggs. There we go. Let me just get my trap out. Pop that, do that. I've got to kill these things. And I've got to lure this worm into the rock so it takes less damage in the later phase. I've got a stun for the next fell burst or whatever it's called. That. Oh, I'm stunned. I've got a trap for the next one. No, I've got an interrupt for the next one. Oh, the totem. Oh, I killed it already. So I just need to get ready for this interrupt. There we go. I don't know if I'll get another one or not, but if I do, I'll get a trap. And I've still got Turtle. That's Earthquake, so I'll get... I think I'll get... maybe an interrupt for the next one? Yeah, interrupt for the next one. Kill the totem. Put ravens on him. I kind of need my stun to come back up. Yeah, stun's back up. Oh, that was a clutch stun. I think I can let some of them stacks go off because, like, he only takes 30% reduce, but because I do so much damage anyway, like, you have to just cheese it there. Oh, does that wear off? No, it doesn't. Oof. I'll turtle if I need to, but I don't think I do. I just need to spy for a couple of seconds and Prydaz to proc. Prydaz, come on. Ah, exhilaration, that's good. I just need Prydaz now. If I don't get it, though, it's fine. Ooh, I could use it now, though. Have I got it on? Yeah. So I'm gonna get... oh, there we go. I got the prop. I could really use roots now. I don't know if I can stun him. Oh, I can. Ravens. I'm gonna use Turtle for this next Sonic screen. So I've got Trinket up as well. puppets aren't taking that much damage, it's just me. I'm just gonna keep moving. Don't know if that will reduce or not. Okay, I've got big DPS now, hopefully I can do it. I'm kind of screwed now, but it's just whether I can do enough DPS. Should be able to, and voila, one shot there. Well, that was relatively easy. 950 equipped though. But yeah.